highlight new satellite imagery of the bin Laden compound. You take a look here as we bring up the new satellite image. This is after the raid. New satellite image. You see right along this road here some apparent roadblocks. Let's take a closer look. You bring it out. You can see the road has been blocked. Unclear as to whether bin Laden did that or whether that was done as part of the special operation force to keep anybody from escaping. That's one thing there. Now take a closer look here at the compound itself. This right here. This is the wreckage of that special forces helicopter. Remember, we've been told with the details when they got in there, it had a mechanical failure and they had to blow that up on the way out. This is part of the damage here. Now here, take a look at this, an even closer look at that wreckage and the compound. These images we're showing you now are from the Reuters news agency. There are several snapshots of the helicopter and the wreckage of the compound itself. Take a close look here. You can tell from the twisted metal of that helicopter wreckage, it was in a fierce explosion. There's the rotors right there at the top. The Reuters news agency releasing these photographs clearly showing that Black Hawk helicopter in the center of the compound and blown to pieces as those Navy SEALs evacuated. Now, the agency also released other photographs today. Those photographs show three men killed at the compound. One of them believed to be bin Laden's son. The other two believed to be Al-Qaeda couriers. I looked at these photos a short time ago. They are bloody, disturbing.